So, all right, bye. That's Megan.
I'm ready to choke her.
Extra of that sweet Dixie bar.
The only way he eat it.
Well, what I was thinking, there's a And I know it's close by, it's not too far away. It's called the Ryman Theater. And I was telling you about the Grand Ole Opry.
Yeah.
The Ryman Theater was where they used to have the Grand Ole Opry. And any country music star that was anything used to go up on that stage and play. It was actually a radio show. So people would tune in from all over the country to listen to the Grand Ole Opry. So let's go there and see that. That's more interesting to me than music. It's just going to be like people's clothes and guitars.
And
their
cars.
Yeah, and their cars.
I just
want
to take a picture in your front.
Well, we can drive by. We'll see if we can stop. I'll push you out the door. You can get a picture. I'll come back around the corner. You can jump on the back of the truck.
Okay. Here. Quick.